Her first song is The Pipes, and in her second song, she will be playing with her dad, Ken. There's no T, sorry. That's Ken on Dreams Can Happen.